Oh, I'm cooling off with some delicious science here at Sub-Zero in Provo, and you can too. All month, it's National Ice Cream Month. You know what, all summer, it's gonna be hot one.
Just live on the ice cream diet.
Yeah, and that's a very good prediction from him. Summer is gonna be hot. That is true.
He's on to something.
Welcome to the club, Rich. Right?
Do you concur, Damon?
I do concur. I think ice cream is a good idea again today. It's never a bad idea, but even better today.